It was Mitch Keller on Friday, then a bullpen game yesterday. 2-1, Smith-Njigba hammers out to right field. Rodriguez looking up, and that's on the lawn. Canaan Smith-Njigba rips his second homer of the year, and the Indians are on the board, 4-1 in the fourth.